Alright, people, welcome back. More Daily Duels. So, we are joined by Lunar.
Yo.
If you can hear that in the background, I apologize. No one respects me in this house, so. When I say I'm recording, they're like, oh, you're recording? Alright, I should wash my clothes. And if you guys do not know, I do not have my own room. Actually, at this point, I don't even have my own car. The Snuggles. Wow, just the upstart. No cheating leaf?
No cheat leaf. I'm not that cheaty.
So, if you haven't seen the deck profile, then Fluffles getting taken off of Daily Duel, sadly. I wanted to play more with that deck, but it's cool. It's okay. Be sure to. But, we are actually playing with Plant Princess. Who would have fucking thought that Plant Princesses would be selected? Shocked the living hell out of me. Like, okay. But, yeah. So, we will be playing the Plant Princesses, and it looks like Luna is playing with the
Metal versus, I'd assume. Someone called those lines.
Okay, I guess. So they're just like, you know what? Ignite suck. Let's try it again. Wow, they don't even have any flavor text. There's nothing said about them. They're just fucking there.
That's true, actually.
So are you just going to leave it like that, or do you have more play? So I brought Lunar along, and then one of the reasons why I brought Lunar along is because I do not know how to play Plant Princesses at all. I made the deck on paper, and I was like, okay, it looks fine, but I wanted to make sure. But apparently I'm not playing the version that Luna would play it, so hopefully I do well enough to be a decent tag partner. Because right now I'm not even sure what you're doing. You're just setting a whole bunch of fucking your fusion card, and do you plan on fusing anytime soon, or no? Okay. Fuse those two into your 3,000 guy. Oh, you fuse with your hand, alright. And you're just a 3,000 beer. That's it.
Well, I'm not... Well, literally... It's bad.
That's it?
Hey, that's just the start, man.
Okay. Now when he fucking castels you away and starts beating your
ass...
I
kinda messed up. I should've summoned the Draco Overlord in the Pendulum Summon.
Yeah. Yep. Because at least he would have been on the field.
Yeah. I wasn't even planning on fusing, and then I remembered this guy only needs one Metal Phosis guy. Oh, GG.
They quit?
They quit.
Why the fuck they quit?
He probably summoned it and then hit no to its effect.
No, I think it's maybe his tag partner, because everybody and their mother is on the Magician's Rod right now. And you guys make me on the Magician's Rod, because you got selected for Daily Duels. But yeah, so everybody and their mother is playing it. Maybe he just doesn't want to see any more Dark Magician. I don't know. I didn't even get to do anything. Be right back. Okay, hopefully I can do something this duel. I can take in all the shine. Like, look what I did. I dropped that 3,000 beater, and then that guy just scooped because it was too strong. Like, look at that effort you go through to fucking put a 3,000 beater when you could just fucking play
I was setting up my X deck mainly.
I don't know. I'm still not impressed. Like, so they had the two fusion monsters, three main deck monsters, and a fusion card. That's it, right?
Yeah.
It's fucking garbage. It's fucking garbage, so yeah, not a big fan of that. If all you're gonna be doing is summoning three, and it has to be three materials, two? Three?
Yeah, well, that's not the guy you normally summon. I only summoned him just because he only needs one Metal Phosis.
Well, the other guy needs two, right?
Mm-hmm.
I hope they get more cards, because right now I'm not impressed.
I'm sure they will.
Mm-hmm. Like, screw all the fucking Blackwing support. You guys know how much I hate fucking Blackwings getting any support. I cannot stand Crow. He has way too many fucking cards. Oh, okay. So, I guess you just pull every single fucking fusion out of your deck, is that the plan?
Mm-hmm.
So all three of them are there. Now what? So Pendulum Summon Infuse, I guess?
Pendulum Shokun!
Wow, summon everything. Okay. 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 So it's Draco.
Yeah, well, you know, you need to fill in some gaps.
Middle deckers, yeah. I mean, if I can call it Draco Pals, then this would be Dracophosis, I guess.
Yeah, that's what I called it, exactly. That's what the deck is named.
Okay. Okay, so all three of them are on the field. So you're going to turn those two into like a Felgrind or something?
Nah.
Oh, okay. You're like, nah. Now Fuse?
No, I'll leave it like that.
Oh, okay. Alright.
Get my search on.
Go ahead and hold this Gaki real quick.
It's fine, because my Pendulum wants to stay alive.
Go ahead and catch this Gaki. Go ahead and throw it at him.
Mate, I got triple fusion set up.
At least their Pendulum skills are nice and generic.
I know, right?
It's a nice 1 in 8, and you don't even have to...
Yeah, I know, right? Generic 8, ooh.
Mm-hmm. What was that freaking... I guess that would be Unicorn and Dragon Pit. I mean, they have archetype things, but it's not like you can only Pendulum Summon those monsters, so... I think I would probably still play Magicians. They're just faster, especially with Pendulum Call.
Man, it looks so cool having all three of these Draco Slayers on the field.
You know what would be really cool?
What?
If I could actually summon any goddamn monster. What is he doing?
Nah, he's gonna crash his bright star.
This card's normal summon. You could target one face up monster on the field. You can increase the summon by 2 until then. Why? Okay.
Yeah,
look. Red him, summon blue eyes. Damn, get wrecked. Get wrecked.
It's fine. I haven't even used my fusions yet. I'm so ready.
Number generator opening up that Redum, of course. Yeah, I would say it'd be best to kill him because you don't even know if I'm playing any pendulum based decks. I'm not, but. Okay. Alright. Okay. I don't know what I'm gonna do.
Feel free. It's a tribute summon. Using my pendulum monsters.
Ooh, I could go into an XC. I could.
Ooh, you can use my fusion.
Your pendulum skills really help. I opened up with Copy Plant, which I can't pendulum summon, Lone Fire, which I can pendulum summon, Nap Magician, which I only get the effect when I normal summon him. What do you do, Rose Paladin? I can like pitch you to get one or something like that?
Or when she destroys a monster, you can tribute her to summon one from the deck.
I don't think she'll be destroying any monsters.
Yeah, neither do I. To be honest, I mean, in my build, my Synchro build, I only run one of the Warrior and zero of the Rose Lover.
I guess I'll just pendulum summon fucking Fire.
Why not?
Yep, I'll do that.
And then you could normal the math or something. Mm-hmm. You can make it a little bit of Millia.
Summon yourself. I just do the fucking Lone Fire shenanigans, because... this card fucking dies.
Fire into lone fire.
Why did it do this? Into... Yeah, I mean, my big part princesses.
I would have gone... you don't have Dandy.
Oh, I should summon Dandy?
Because you have Mathematician in hand, right?
Oh, yeah.
You could Melia.
Okay, so summon Dandy, summon Mathematician, summon Dexy.
Yeah.
See, I knew there was a reason why I brought you here. Alright, summon math. I guess I could send Rose Lover.
Yeah, sure. You have a Plant Princess in your hand.
I have Cherubi.
Oh yeah, so. That's pretty good.
Right, so. I'll go ahead and go into you. Why did you guys select this deck for fucking daily? I don't think I can handle both his blue eyes.
Lone Fire.
Yeah, I don't think I can handle both his blue eyes, the blue eyes and the red one, though. I don't have any rank 4s. I didn't put any rank 4s in the extra deck.
If you've got a... Which one... Oh, yeah, you have Shurumbi in hand. You could get rid of Red M, at least.
Yeah. So...
So use that to summon back the... Lone Fire. probably keep the dandelion on it for now.
Yeah, I'll keep the dandy on it for now. On you. Activate you. Get yourself. And I guess I can use Titanium.
The cherry blossom one I would go into.
Oh, cherry blossom one? Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Yeah, because she can be overridden.
Yep.
And hell, if you wanted, you could tribute summon Shroomby or something.
Yes, I am recording. Can you answer one question? What do you... No! Oh, I got Grinder. I can just turn and target. I timed out. Wow, I timed out because I was pausing the video to fucking talk to my mom. Damn it, Mom! Oh, my God.
Damn.
I could have went into fucking Grinder and I could have popped both of them.
You could have.
God damn it, Bobby. God damn, Mom. You're back. Alright, so thanks to Mom for distracting me. Because I paused the video, but it doesn't mean I paused freaking YGO Pro. So, might be. That's how it might be.
Hola.
And I was about to go into Grinder, because Grinder, what, pops special summon monsters and they take the damage?
Yeah.
Yep, I could have popped.
Oh, they don't take the damage unless it's an Xyz monster. But...
Oh, okay.
Who's going to not go rock? All right, ready? I'm predicting him to go paper this time.
No!
I shouldn't have faulted.
You faulted, and now you...
I regret nothing. He let me go first.
I said, my plant princess plays weren't bad. I was about to go, you're about to call me the fucking, the princess fucking player. Because, I am the player of the plant princesses, but I mean player as in, yeah, that kind of play.
Yeah, we get you.
Because I get all the plant princess plays. Using fucking the chicken game, terraform. They don't even have a soul sauce, so you're just playing chicken game to go into chicken game. And then use your effective.
Just playing it because they have so much deck room.
You know what? That's not bad. Play all the chicken games you want, and when you pick.
Yeah, and also I can do this, which is a bit cheeky. Watch this. Oh, don't want it on the field for my opponent.
I don't. Yeah, like get rid of that.
So I'll have a fusion instead. Wow, by the way, I drew the other two.
Yep. So I guess you're not doing much.
Yeah, my hand's so bad compared to the last game.
It looks so bad. I can just tell. Unless.
You know,
I have
that's
no idea
it.
What you're gonna do. You have that's two my fusions. Turn. Even if you have the other two are monsters, you can pendulum summon one and that fuses one monster. Like, no. So, yep, you open up, like, the butts.
Man, who doesn't like having all the fusions?
What's the point of using your effects? Like, they couldn't give giving you more monsters to start off with. Like, if that's all they're gonna start off with is for this archetype in the set, then no.
Yeah. Literally just so much filler room. Triple upstart, triple chicken game, triple terraforming. I haven't drawn freaking Clash of the Draco whatever's.
Oh, Draco face off?
Yeah, that's the one.
Oh. I'd say, what, Awakening? Because it's broken? Awakening is so fucking stupid.
What, the Returnal monsters?
Yeah, like, return all cards!
All cards, yeah.
It's fucking busted, Konami.
Summon. I don't know, I've been playing with it. It's most of the time I'm in a winning state already, so.
It's balanced. It's balanced, because since you're already winning, then it's fine.
I don't need it. And I end up just. Because I assumed I want to use it to summon the ritual monster without having a ritual summon it. But I just keep drawing the stupid ritual monster. I can't do anything with it.
Oh yeah. So I guess I'll just do Lone Fire shenanigans again.
Yeah, boy.
I have two Lone Fires. You're in two.
Oh, damn! You don't play the Synchro one. Oh man, this would be a Quasar.
Really?
Yeah, Lone Fire plus Spell Striker, Quasar.
That's a Quasar?
Pretty much.
All right, never mind.
You need like a little bit more than that.
Never
but...
mind, people. We're changing this deck around the next time we play. Never mind. I want a Quasar. I don't think I've ever Quasared anybody.
Oh, you didn't.
Ever.
You didn't go Lone Fire, Lone Fire, Lone Fire.
Oh wait, I missed one. Because I drew one, so I should have went Lone Fire this. So yeah. So I still have one Lone Fire in my hand. So Striker. Oh wait, never mind. I could just run it back a second time, unless he has some back row to stop me.
What you would do here if you were synchro is pitch. Oh no, you summon back Lone Fire. And by detaching Dandelion. And then you'd use Loamfire to tribute Melia to summon Spore. Sync Spore on a token into your friend Formula Synchron. Summon back Spore by banishing the Dandelion. So it's level 4. Do it with the other token to get TG.
Okay, you're gonna have to teach me this.
Yeah.
You're gonna have to teach me this. I'm gonna play this deck right. You guys voted for Plant Princess, so you're gonna get the best. Yeah, I don't think I've ever freaking Quasar'd someone. Because
Ever.
no, ever. I don't play Synchro decks.
I summon Quasar at least 40 times.
Nigga, like I'm doing my plays. I am doing the plays. So I guess.
Probably more than that, to be honest.
I did it again.
Just the
Just stop. Just stop,
keep
Danny.
that lone fire in the deck, you
Yeah,
know.
fuck it. Let's just keep him in
Draw
there.
it later on.
So hopefully that's some back row because you just left Glassjaw out there with nothing for him to target in the grave. So I guess Glassjaw just dies and you get nothing in return. Is that how it works?
When I was trying this deck in practice, it was working so much better, I swear. I
Because
mean, it worked fine the first couple of
I was
times,
with more of an
but
Xyz base, but even that, I don't know. I think I just did a couple of researches.
oh, I've not seen BBs in a long
That's
time.
annoying. So my attack still goes through, but you get to fucking change the field. Like, alright. Well, I guess that's really all I got right now. Wait a minute, Melia's not once per turn?
What?
I didn't know she wasn't once per turn. I'm an idiot.
She is, right? Yeah, she's once per
No,
turn.
you can only use the effect of Melia once per turn.
Oh, what? You could summon
Yeah, I
another
could have
one.
made another one. God damn it.
Another one.
Another one. I'm already terrible with this fucking deck.
Is he doing?
I don't know.
Why do you want that?
Say, do you have plants of.
Oh, plant
Do
mirror
you have a
matched.
plant of your own? I was about to say, that's cheap. Oh, wow. Snatch up my
Oh.
shit to send glove. Wow, kill myself. Kill my fucking self. Wow.
Oh.
Wow, that was cheap. Wow, and then
Nice.
use his fucking shit. His partner's fucking. He's just using everything but his own fucking shit right now. Go ahead and sync in a fucking TG Hyper Librarian. Oh no, okay, XL Synchron. That's so cheap. Like, he's using everything but his own resources. He took my shit.
Hey,
He fucking used
good
his
for you.
partner's shit. I'm so salty. That monster shouldn't even been there for him to use, but no. Block my fucking attack and summon that shit.
I still think that was a bad move. You should have taken Lone Fire or something.
Yeah, I would've took Loamfire.
Or freaking the princess and sync with it, if you could. Because you're just going to get Melia back, even though it won't have material.
Yeah, I would have took Loamfire and then tributed it off and then summoned Glowball.
Mm.
God, how many level ones do you fucking have? Shit.
Hey man, level 1 dot deck.
See, this is the reason why I don't play with fucking Synchro decks.
This is skills. This deck. Level 1 deck. They call
Oh
it
my
Skittles.
God.
They call it Skittles.
Another one?
Another one.
Another formula?
Jester Confit.
It's the monster that you can special
Neither of
summon.
those are tuners.
Oh, I thought he was a tuner.
No.
So.
Probably freaking Sylvan Princess rank 1.
Okay.
7, 8, 9, Trish.
Trish.
No. Oh, okay, he's doing this, then he'll go into
Belial or something like that.
Belial, yeah.
What the hello? She's fucking.
Oh no, he's gonna go into hot red.
Oh my god. This play is just going on and on and on.
Literally, was this the guy going z z z z z
No,
in
that's
real
the other
time? Oh,
guy.
that was.
I have to say, like, nigga, you take it longer than me.
What? I don't get that. Can he make? Has he got soul charge?
Stardust Warrior, maybe? Oh,
Oh.
damn.
Isn't King Kalame just better? But
And then he actually draws into some actual backers. Like, he used every single card up in his hand to get off his plays. That's annoying.
Now I can't do much. I need to. Oh, wait, wait, wait.
This
Yeah,
card cannot be destroyed by your
I can't,
opponent's
depending
plays.
on what I
Traps a
draw.
monster effects and opponent's
I can't
plays.
draw fusion again. That's a good thing.
Make an Xe or something. Like, holy shit. I can't believe that he
Yay.
actually made that. And I helped him too. That's annoying.
What I got? Deck thinning. This is my last chicken game.
Have to say.
So, yeah, watch me draw
Yeah,
terraforming.
your terraforming are dead as fuck now. You have like no other drill spell that has any synergy with this deck at
Nope.
all. Terraforming.
Don't jinx it, please. I hate you. Take a look at that.
Yep, you should have saw that coming. So I guess turn Meliodas defense mode and end your turn. While we proceed to get
No, I
raped.
can still fight.
Okay, if you can still fight, then fight
I
on,
can
my
make a
brother.
free KB'er that can't do anything.
No, how about you make a monster that can handle fucking Red Nova?
I can make a free KB'er that can't do anything.
No, then if you can't do anything, then just take it slow.
But I want to draw more cards. When I use my fusion, I get to draw a card.
Okay, fine. Go with that then.
All right. Believe. I'm not really expending much. I'm using like freaking a token to fuse.
Not my token. Look at it. It's amazing.
Oh no, I did a dumb mistake again.
Oh, good.
Cause my I could keep fusing from the hand like a numpty, because I keep forgetting it goes to the graveyard.
Yeah, should
Who would you
probably.
rather keep on the field? Probably the Lone Flyer.
I mean, he's gonna kill everyone, so it really doesn't
Yeah.
matter.
Damn, I really messed that one
You could have
up.
probably put him in defense mode.
Oh, I could have, you're right. No, it doesn't matter because I'm gonna draw an amazing card right
Right,
now.
go ahead. Draw an amazing card.
Ready?
Terraforming.
Nice. Drew a card that doesn't help me right now.
Okay, good. So, do you even run any
But
background this deck?
nope.
Okay.
End turn.
All right, thank you. Thank you. That was a beautiful play.
Yep, no problem.
Really
Well,
appreciate
if
it.
I drew freaking that freaking one that's limited to one, you know.
What?
I thought number generator might help me out, give
What?
me
What?
the tuner dude, you know the one.
What?
Draco Slayer,
Oh,
Luster, Pendulum.
Luster.
I could have made Ignister and put that shit back. But
Now we
no,
proceed to get our
game just
butts
wants to.
slapped.
Game
Hey,
doesn't
man,
want to
he got
give
the
me
Xe, he
nothing.
got the tits, so.
Yeah, you know.
Yep, so go ahead and
It's
dump your
cool. I got a
copy.
free K beater, you know?
Yeah, compared to
So
their 5k fucking beater.
ignore the 50
Who the
card.
fuck are you Forbidden Lancing? Hello? What?
Nice.
Nigga! We better not fucking lose this duel to this bad guy.
Nice. Well, it's his partner, not him, that's winning.
To either one of them, man. We better not lose this shit. I'll fucking just.
I bet he hasn't noticed chicken game.
Yeah, sure doesn't look like it, so it looks like he might go in and go his chicken game. Like, yeah, we don't take no damage, idiot. Utopia too
Yeah, do
strong?
it, do it, do it. Make big Utopia,
Lightning?
double its attack, and attack over me without popping chicken game. What? Just regular Utopia? Are you high?
Just your regular Utopia. Not lightning, just Utopia. Too strong.
Oh, look at all this damage we're about to take. I bet he's really happy he got that lance in so he could deal 800 more damage.
I
Oh,
know.
wait.
It's totally worth it, man. You're going neg to get that extra 800. Oh, wait,
That he
didn't
doesn't
even.
even get.
Maybe you'll realize it in main phase 2 and then destroy
Nah,
it.
he won't. He won't.
Maybe?
Once a noob, always a noob.
Damn.
Yeah, you don't need to
Wow.
read your opponent's cards.
Wow.
Yeah, you stick it to him.
Wow.
Better not lose now. You get an extra draw.
I might, still. I have no way of dealing with that fucker right now.
Damn, not even Quasar would deal with that.
If I could just pull out two plant princesses, I could, but I don't think I can. If you would have set up your goddamn pendulum scales, I could have.
You got Rosie Lover in the grave, right? Oh no, that was a game ago or whatever.
Yeah, that was last duel.
Dang.
I'm so mad at you right now. Why don't you set up your pendulum scales?
This doesn't have any.
You fucking dick. I could have handled this situation if you would have set up your pendulum
scales. They were all the high
scales. Oh my god!
I had the
All
right,
I need to fix this fucking deck. I clearly need to fucking fix this deck.
What did you draw? A lot of princesses.
No, I had Rose Paladin, and then this time I drew the Rose Paladin, and I play fucking Chin Game, and I drawn the Rose Paladin.
I only play one Rose Paladin.
Yeah.
You play Traden.
Yeah, I play Traden. I thought I needed it for Traden. But never mind, no, because I don't have any goddamn Traden.
Yeah, Rose Paladin, not the greatest.
You son of a fucking bitch. I'm so mad right now. All I drew was fucking Paladins these last couple of turns. I've literally drawn Paladin last turn, this turn, and fucking again for my second draw.
Oh. Another one.
Seriously, another one.
Oh, trust me, I know how that feels. You know I had two chicken games to start with. I drew the fusions off of them. I'm not even kidding.
You know what the sad thing is? If I was running a particular card, I can get over this, but I can't.
Play or not. Play or not.
Shut the fuck up. Shut up. Shit. Shut up. I got plenty of fucking time. I got plenty of fucking time.
Mate, they concede, it's our victory.
I'm so mad at myself. I'm mad at myself, and I'm mad at you, and I'm mad at how bad I made this fucking deck. I'm just mad.
I mean, my deck did well the first two games. I just kind of bricked this game.
And I just kind of fucking am terrible at making this deck, and I need to go back to the drawing board. Wow, with Chasing Wings, too.
Yeah, I know. GG now.
GG. G fucking G. G fucking G. You know what? I'm an idiot. I'm running fucking, Phantom Sword, but I'm not running any... Oh, never mind. It has to be Phantom Knights. I forgot you only summon back with Phantom Knights.
Oh.
So that'd be nice to summon my 2/3s back and go into the Dark Rebellion, but nope.
That's why he said... That's why he said play or not. He was talking about his trash.
Hurry the fuck up! Damn! Now y'all fucking taking out on me. Like, nigga, you are the ones that are taking a fucking millennium.
Oh, no. The color on my monitor just went. Oh, I can get it back. That's a treat for one.
So you're telling me that this man not only was able to bust out a Red Nova, but he had the Chasing Wings to go with it, too? That's annoying. So that man got the tits. The tits.
He did. That BM taking your Melia for his glow up ball.
Seriously, that was just like, wow. I'm getting old here. And they're fucking... Come on. So wait. So now you're making it affected?
Literally, I'm so confused.
I'm so confused, too. I'm so fucking confused. But he can't be destroyed by opponent's spell traps or monster effects, period, so.
Yeah, so GG. We can still be put back by Ignister, right?
Yeah, so we just need...
Ignister, I need to get that freaking Draco Luster.
Yeah, so we need you to get that. I'll try to hold off for as long as I fucking
can. I only play one Ignister as well.
Send her in the summon Titanial, but that doesn't do anything. So it'd just be better just a special summon from my graveyard. Isn't there one
Jesus
that's like my plant
Christ,
monsters
I
cannot...
I hope they run out of time. I hope they run out of time.
Your opponent cannot target face up plant to destroy attack except for this one. Oh, it'd be wonderful if I could bust out fucking two of these. I might be able to set it up for next turn at least. I might be able to stall out. If I can fucking stall out, man, I could might be able to do it. If I just have a fucking additional normal summon or something, man. I'm so upset that I don't have an additional normal summon.
Better start running that double summon.
That's so annoying. No, not that one. This one. So annoying. Yeah, that's all I got. So I made a wall for us that can at least survive a turn.
That'll do. Yeah, Shroombri, pretty great. Cherubim-may.
I think
I'm
it's
ruining that
Cheery.
name.
Yeah, I think it's Cheery. Oh, so you're off main. You're probably not going to get out through these defenses anyway, seeing as I draw a card. More fucking one shenanigans? Don't you just sink into a level fucking
Yeah,
13 while you're at it?
it is skills.
Oh my
I like this
god,
deck. I
man.
play this.
Oh god, I'm sick to my stomach with how he keeps on getting the tits for everything.
Careful, this deck makes freaking Zexal as well. They go Utopia Roots into Zexal. Yeah, you better attack that chick so she can summon another monster.
Another one.
Another one. Those wings just chased.
No. Look at that strong ass monster.
Not as strong as Ignista.
Happy 100th birthday, hello? He's
Yeah,
not 100.
I
What
know.
is he like, 60 something?
Hey. What? You see the guy over there right here?
This duel weird, literally just holding out for no fucking reason. We should be dead at this point.
Maybe. I've not seen him. That's how many
Wait, he
friends
didn't
I
kill
have. I haven't
Melanie?
seen him. This bag is your kid.
Wow.
Wow.
That's nothing.
Cannot
I've
be
had
destroyed by
Barry and
butter
Hope
or
and
by your opponent's card
16K.
effects, but I can still target him. Ah, I might be able to do something next turn, sir. I might be able to handle
Hey,
that hot, so do the best that you can. And if
I
you
will do
and don't
the
worry about
best.
Melanie. If you want to use Melanie, summon something back, go ahead. I can
Oh,
make I have
thank
another
you.
one.
Another one.
I think you like it.
I think you're a dick. I think you're a dick.
What?
He is not even close to 100.
And then I'm gonna put on it. I put $1 for every year. I should put that on the outside. I put $1 for every year you were here, and you open it up as a $100 bill. That's cute, huh?
No.
Brutal.
So now what are you gonna do? Oh, you're actually gonna get rid of the chicken guy?
Yeah, I think its time is up.
Okay. So can
Fortunately,
you set up
no
your pendulum scales
lust.
and do something?
I can set up my scales, but I can't summon Ignista.
Okay, that's fine. Just set up your scales. That's all I need you. Really, that's all I need you to do. If you want to use Melanie Sight, you can go ahead and use her. It's up to you.
Wait, can Castell just spin it?
Yeah.
GG.
Can't sell this fucker away. I'm just wondering, could you ever make something? Like he can't be destroyed by card effects. Like this card cannot be destroyed by effect of your opponent's spell trap or monster. And then his fucking shit says that it cannot be destroyed by battle or by card effects, which is redundant. So just spin his ass away.
Better not be a good trap.
I don't think it should be. Unless the other. Fuck! See, that's why Chasing Wing works so goddamn well with fucking Crystal Wing, because Crystal Wing will protect itself from the target and then Chasing Wing is a pun
Yeah.
network. But that was just dumb. That was just redundant. So you can go ahead and fusion summon or do whatever at this point. But now
Wait,
we
why
have to
can't
deal
I
with
fuse?
Utopia.
Wait, why can't I fuse? Why can't I fuse?
What do you need?
I only play one of the beta. I thought I played two.
Oh, you so bad.
Oh well. It's Castells, so that's all that matters.
So you just got summoned back my plant princess or something?
Yeah. She'll protect me.
Don't worry. He still has the plays.
Yeah, negate my attack, Utopia. Do it.
I can't believe you summoned that fucking...
I know, I summoned it because I was planning to fuse with it.
Summoned in attack mode, summon in attack mode ever! I don't even care what you're planning on doing. No, because
I can't fuse with it, it's face down. It's not, because it needs to count as a Metal Forces monster.
Couldn't you just pendulum summon it in defense mode? No, it's level 2.
No.
Fucking garbage, man. If we fucking lose this duel, it's because of you.
We won't. Look, we got your wall. What are they going to do to it? They have to attack that, right?
Yeah.
Oh no, they can't target face-up plant monsters.
Yep.
That's not a plant.
Nope, that's clearly not a plant. So here comes 28 to the fucking face. Oh my god. Lightning!
5,000 to the face.
Oh my god, I fucking hate you, Lunar! Oh my god. You're so fucking bad.
If he's good, he'd probably like...
just. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Your user, my track.
I can't believe you fucking.
It's alright, well, it would have been a great play if I figured out I ran one of the beta. I thought I ran two.
I mean, I'm fucking trash with plants. I've never played this deck. What's your fucking excuse?
Oh, I've never played this deck. It just came out.
You fucking dirty bastard. You fucking trying to bring shit here like that?
What the hell is he doing?
Well, I need to rub my eyes. What the fuck just happened?
I'm so confused.
I really am. Well, here comes fucking 5,000 to the face. This is fucking 5,000 damage.
He'll attack Castell, and it wouldn't even matter that guy was in attack position. Oh no, he'll beat over that with the 500 attack. That's what he should do. Nope. He wants the damage.
Yep, get fucked up. There's 5,000 damage. This is all Lunar's fault.
It would have been a better play if he just ran that over with the Jet Synchron and then killed Castell with the...
I think his plays are fine because I'm still locked out of my goddamn zones.
Nah, you can pendulum someone. You can tribute someone, too.
I'm so mad at you right now.
It's fine, we got this. Don't worry. So they got no resource. Both of them have no resource.
How can you be so ignorant?
I thought I had a second one of the big guy. That's all that matters. I'll put a second one in after this. To be honest, I barely ever summoned him when I was in practice mode. Because I didn't think I'd be...
I might have to tribute some shit off right now. I might have to actually normal summon and tribute and shit.
That's fine. If you tribute summon, use Rose Lover. Do you have two princesses in hand?
No, I have one right now.
Okay.
I guess I'll just get rid of Melanie. I don't need her anymore.
I can't believe all that shit, and then Castell just spins it away.
Yep, all that shit, and just Castell. So what do? You just summon a plant from my hand, which I really don't need you to do, really.
JJJJ.
I've Blown Fire, I have Spell Striker.
No!
Oh, I forgot.
Grinder could burn.
I forgot your scales weren't the correct scales.
Do you run the spider? Like, you know,
it's fine.
Tarantula Man.
You're fucking me up so goddamn bad in this duel.
Me?
Yeah.
That was your fault for not reading my scales.
Fuck your scales. Alright, so I can attack over you, I can attack over you, I can attack over you, so we're all good. This duel is terrible. We're both just so fucking garbage.
It doesn't matter because we're gonna win.
I mean, they're both pretty much out of resources. Wow, I actually killed something so I get to summon.
Yeah, go Cherry Blossom Girl. Defense? Does it have to be defense?
It has to be defense.
Oh, shit. Oh, it's fine because they have to attack.
Yep, they have to attack a Truby.
Cherubi, the Pokemon.
Cherubi. Yep, this Cherubi right there. The Pokemon. Pokemon Sun and Moon. Let's go.
Let's just call her Maple. Or Autumn.
Okay, he still has two cards. I want this man to be able to come back, fucking drop something, and run over Castell.
Is that all you power?
Is that all you... Oh, no. Come on. Oh, I was about to say, don't tell me this man fucking top deck. That'll give us the life points. Please. We need all the life points we can get.
Yeah, we really do.
Oh, ooh, come on!
Shining draw. You gotta love it.
Come on, man. Fuck! Why does this man keep on getting the tits? How?
Hey, summoning Nova back.
He's summoning everything and their mother back. Like, come on, man, that's bullshit. Just, bam, damn, Soul Charge. Like, of course. Oh, my God, I want to kill myself, man. What happened to us having this duel, huh?
We do have it.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, man. Yeah. Oh, carry us, don't worry.
Sure, carry us with fucking doing nothing?
Nah, I've done tons. I got rid of that Nova.
I could have got rid of the Nova.
I didn't see you doing it.
Because you did it a turn too early.
You want to take a hit from it first.
Yeah, I'm going to take a hit from it first. You puff, puff, pass, man. You didn't pass. Just don't puff it all for yourself, jerk.
KS.
Another one. Yep, another one.
Yep.
That's fine. You can't attack anyway. Oh.
Yeah, you got to attack this girl. And you can't attack in general.
Yeah, you can attack in general. And then I could just fucking make a... what's his name?
Dunno. Oh.
Didn't that say your opponent's, though? So you're just making Black Rose... Yeah, because you can't be sure by your opponent's spell traps or monster effects. So, yeah, alright. Cool story, bro. Oh, you're actually banishing to use your... Yeah, that effect.
Oh. Oh, shit.
But you targeted me, so I'm gonna fuck you up.
Good point.
Contribute one face up and get everything destroyed. Yeah, I'm just gonna fuck you up.
Thank God, because otherwise we'd be dead right there.
Why would we be dead?
Because she turned to attack position.
He can't attack.
Oh yeah, he can't attack. You're right.
So you know what? I don't even care. You can have
that. Yeah, just let him have it. Why not?
You can have it. Fuck it. You can't attack.
Just turn it back to defense position.
Yep. Cool story, bro.
Yeah, I completely like. Even though we literally just said he can't attack, just went over my head.
I know. It was all panicked.
Yeah, it's like, oh no. Ha ha ha, zero morrer.
Mosserer. Oh, look.
Look, do you want me to show you?
It's not zero anymore.
Do you want to see a really pro play? Oh.
Yes. Cool story, bro. Does he have any more plants in there? I don't think so. You could just run his ass over anyway. But do you have any possible way of dealing with him again? I don't think so.
Nope. What have I got? Nope.
Soul Charge.
Alright, strong.
So, I guess you could probably just turn Castell to defense mode and just run over his Black Rose.
Yeah.
And then he has to attack Cherubi.
I'll run it over with this one.
Oh, that works. I mean, he has to kill it with Cherubi.
Zed, what?
Just a whole bunch of Z's.
Wait, he can negate the attack, right? Or is that only attacks on him or whatever?
When your opponent's monster is like...
Wait, I can negate that and destroy him, yeah? Because he targeted. Yeah.
No, whatever. He can't be destroyed. You can just only negate.
Oh, okay.
So, I guess that's for... Can he do that as many times as he wants? Oh, he just banishes himself to block the attack.
Oh.
Okay. So I'm glad you turned yourself to attack mode.
I thought he negated the whole battle phase when he did that. Nope, that's Shooting Star, isn't it?
I think so.
Well then.
And this guy, he's drawing into nothing, right? I believe so. Yep.
And he's playing Battling Boxers, so, you know. Switch hitter is his best draw, right?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, okay. Weird ass play there.
Nigga! That vanities would have won you the damn duel.
What is he doing?
What are you doing?
He's gonna crash. He's gonna do it. He's just gonna take the damage, even though it won't kill him.
That's fine. I mean, he can go ahead and kill.
He's wondering why he can't attack.
He can kill Castell, but no, that was the other guy. The other guy is just fucking lost. Like, his tag button is just, you pissed vanities. Yeah. To summon back a Jet Synchron for no fucking reason.
Your deck is full.
This is a long daily duel. Like, hello, we just need to go more in.
This man's
awesome. Hello?
Drugs.
Wow. Wow. Alright. Sure. Fuck is going on here? What the fuck is going on? I'm so lost.
That's so funny. Dude, wait, we just win, right? No, not quite.
Oh, and I drew him tomorrow.
He can negate. Wait, he banishes himself to negate, so.
Yeah.
He'll be off the field.
Sorry, a normal summoner set monster betrayal. If the monster has somebody like is removed from the field, destroy that card. But what if I don't? What if I exceed with it? Then it's not technically removed from the field, and I get to keep my magical, miracle fertilizer, right?
Yeah, you do.
Let's turn
you don't get to use it again, I don't think.
Alright, I need to read this
card. No, you do get to use it, yeah.
This card, I'm talking about one.
Yeah, it stays. Puto! I like how he didn't even attack.
What do you mean, who attacked?
He didn't even use the red hot red. Oh, wait, he did.
He killed Castell,
yeah.
He killed Castell. What you talking about, Willy? He's talking about Willy. Oh, well. It was a lot, yeah, so he can never attack again.
I haven't slept a lot this week. Wait, can he just not attack
yeah,
now?
Yeah, he's locked. But I can handle him, so.
No, he can attack them because it says accept and then name.
Oh, okay.
It doesn't say accept this card. Oh, yeah, that's a good one.
Yep. I can just detach, call, fucking whatever, doesn't matter. I guess I'll call you Bell.
And then once you actually draw it.
I better not draw a fucking you Bell.
Something called Pot of Greed or something. Something you don't have.
I called you Bell. Watch it fucking be you Bell. I'll be like, what the fuck?
Are you doing it, my deck?
Bye, Felicia.
You done played yourself. What a
what a week! What were you saying?
You just played yourself.
I heard you like talking shit. Shit. Nope. All right. So, Ruby. Who do I have? Who's going off? I think it's fucking, what's her called? What's her face?
What's her called?
Rose Lubber. That's the one planetary monster from your hand. If you do, it's unaffected, blah, 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 blah. Oh, yeah.
By the way, you just win.
I won?
Yeah, if you turn Chirubi to attack position. Or that, to be honest. I'll put this too. Unless that's a freaking rippling mirror force or something.
Yes. I mean, meaning.
Hey, you know, you're actually using the princesses. So you're not doing the sinks.
Yeah, I know. Yeah, they said plant princesses, and here we go. Plant fucking princesses.
Mm-hmm.
So, because of all their fucking misplays.
Hey.
Stupid duel. That's the dumbest duel I've ever seen. Holy shit. So, 50 minutes of daily duel.
Gonna go
so we
put
finally
the second beater in.
Alright, and I'm gonna tweak this deck a lot, but still. So thank you, Luna, for joining me, I guess.
No problem.
I kind of did everything, but still.
Whoa. Not the first two games.
So, yeah.
I just bricked hard.
Fucking Plant Princess Pimp right here. Let's go.
And I got rid of the Hot Red. So...
I got rid of the Hot Red.
I got rid of it first.
Well, I could have got rid of it twice. Three times. I'm the best. Mm-hmm. I need to fix this deck. So we'll probably try some of the synchro play. So definitely will, because we got a lot of room in the extra deck. So anyway, thanks for watching. Thanks for the support. See you guys tomorrow to get the deck profile of Luna Lights and Necros. First time with Necros. I've never played the deck either. So, yep. Anyway, thanks for watching.